Hi students, let's continue the lesson. The children dressed up as gardener, soldier, potter, engineer and chef. The show starts. One by one, the children say who they are. I am a gardener. I take care of plants. I water them to keep them healthy. Plants make our world beautiful. Don't you think so? I am a soldier. I guard my country. I fight for my country. I am proud to be a soldier. Jai Hind. The show started. The first child dressed as a gardener. How does a gardener help to make our world beautiful? Do you know? A gardener takes care of plants. Thus, plants and flowers make our world beautiful. The gardener waters the plants to keep them healthy. Next child dressed as a soldier. What does a soldier do for his country? A soldier guards and fights for his country. Guard means protect. He protects our country. So we should respect our soldiers. Then, what did you learn today, children? What did you learn today? How does a gardener help to make our world beautiful? A gardener takes care of plants and makes our world beautiful. What does a soldier do for his country? A soldier guards and fights for his country. You have to write 5 times these hard words in your rough book. Gardener. GARDENER. Next one. Take care. TAKECARE. Take care. Next one. Healthy. 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 Guard. 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 Soldier. 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 Fight. 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 Country. CONTRY. Country. Proud. 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 Okay. We will continue in the next class. Thank you.